2 men away. This brings up Harry Walker, a timely hitter during the series. Slaughter is off of the pitch. Walker swings and lines a double to left center. Slaughter kept on going, rounding third base at full speed, scoring all the way from first, when the relay throw from Johnny Pesky reached home too late for a play on Slaughter. This important run put the Cardinals out in front by a score of 4-3.